His method is brutal. His weapon is the beat. The beat. And his latest tracks are about to blow your mind. If he likes the way you move, he decides the way you dance.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ferry Corsten. This is Corsten's Countdown.
Yo, welcome to Corsten's Countdown, number 223, with me, Ferry Corsten. Thanks for tuning in. Corsten's Countdown is a chart show where you are in control of the music. Right after this episode, you can vote for your favorite track, and you can do that at facebook.com/Ferry Corsten. Your vote is very important, and you help to decide which three tracks I'm going to play again next week in the Corsten's Countdown Top 3. So your vote does count.
Last week's Corsten's Countdown Top 3.
Hey, before we start, it's time for a quick overview of last week's Corsten's Countdown Top 3. At number 3, we found the Kiao and Albert remix of my track Check It Out.
2.
Last week's number 2 was Convoy by Jacob van Hagen.
1.
And for the 6th week in a row, at number 1, Ferry Corsten versus Armin van Buuren and Brute. At the end of this show, I will tell you which tracks made it into the Corsten's Countdown Top 3 of this week. Do we have a new number 1, or will Brute still be taking the number 1 spot? Make sure you stay tuned and find out. As always, I have lots of new tracks for you. For today, I've selected new music for you from the likes of Cosmic Gate, Tritonal, and later you will also hear a collaboration between Arnie and Orjan Nielsen. But we kick off the show with a very cool mashup. This is Sebastian Ingrosso and Alesso versus EDX and Calling Out of Love. And I'm playing the Farouk Sabanchi mashup for you.
Corsten's Countdown. Are you ready to dance?
Oh,
Corsten's Countdown.
Oh, shit!
We'll be right back.
You just heard a new release on Flamingo Records. This was Dennis Kodjoe and Hurts. Up next, Overdrive by Tristan Garner. We'll be right back. You just heard a collaboration between Arnie and Orjan Nilsson. This was their track, The Music Makers, out soon via Arnie Music. Next one up, a new track from the boys of Tritonal and Christina Soto. This is Still With Me, and I'm playing the club mix for you.
Hi, this is Chad.
And this is Dave, and we are Tritonal.
And you are listening to our new track on Corsten's Countdown.
Countdown. You are number one dance show. Chagall
and I am Bossy.
We are Cosmic Gate
and you are listening to our new track on Corsten's Countdown. Countdown. Countdown.
You love.
Please don't forget to vote for your favorite track of this show via facebook.com/ferrykorsten. Right after this episode, you can vote via the Korsten's Countdown button on the left side of the page. Your vote is very important and you can help to decide which tracks will make it into the weekly Korsten's Countdown Top 3. This was Be Your Sound, a track from the upcoming Cosmic Gate artist album Wake Your Mind. The vocalist of this track, of course, is Emma Hewitt. You are listening to Korsten's Countdown with me, Ferry Korsten. Last week, my Russian Weekend Magic Tour kicked off, and this weekend I'm in Russia again. On Friday, I will play in the Crystal Hall in Novosibirsk, and on Saturday, I'm off to Yekaterinburg, and there you can see and hear me at the Tele Club for another Weekend Magic show. Please don't forget to check out my website, ferrykorsten.com, for more info about me, all the tour dates, and of course everything you like to know about Korsten's Countdown, as well as the weekly Korsten's Countdown podcast. Next one up, Andrew Bayer and From the Earth, and I play the Breakfast remix for you.
Ferry Korsten. We'll be right back.
Corsten's Countdown. Top 3.
Okay, it's time for the results of last week's voting. This is the Corsten's Countdown Top 3. At number 3, we find the Tanisha remix of the Ernesto vs. Bastian classic, Dark Side of the Moon.
3.
We'll be right back.
number two, again, we find Jacob van Hagen's new track, Convoy. And for the seventh week in a row, we find Brute by Armin van Buuren and myself at the number one position. But I can tell you, it was a very close call with number two this week. Thanks again for voting and for all your support, guys.
It's time to vote right now.
The voting for this week is open now. Please go to facebook.com/ferrykorsten and click the Korsten's Countdown button on the left side of the page. Make sure to leave your vote there and vote for your favorite track of this episode. And please don't forget to let me know via Twitter or Facebook which tracks you voted for this week. Next week I'm back again with lots of new tracks, and of course you will hear the new Korsten's Countdown Top 3 as well. Thanks for listening again, and until next week. Later.
One.